we are. There's my Frankenstein decoy. Two big does just come out a little bit ago. They're down there feeding, so they must have seen her and made them feel comfortable. They're working their way this way, so hopefully a big buck is gonna come in and chase them around. I'll keep you posted. Alright, the buck is about 10 yards right here. Must be slow.